haven't even started!
I haven't even done the intro yet. I haven't even done the damn intro and we got a shiny Wigglet. I came down here just to pick up the items, just to get some Stardust, trying to get that money. I didn't mean this kind of money. We really need to stop starting videos like this. And I'll tell you what, just so you lot don't think I'm lying, I'm gonna just grab a picture on my phone real quick. That's how long I've been filming. Not even 5 minutes. Okay, so with that... Welcome back to Pokemon Scarlet. The grind's been going pretty well. Hope you've been enjoying the series. I've been having a great time. We're now past the main game, past the Pokedex. I was going to say we've had some fun with the shiny charm. Apparently that never ends. Might as well update you on the rest of the shinies from today. Got another one of these. Does this remind you of anything? So what's on the agenda now? Well, I'm putting together a team. People with special abilities. Now, we got to hit these gym leader rematches. That's the next thing. And you know how I get when I get to the post game, I like to roll with a fresh team. Now that we've got access to sort of more of the resources, I quite like to start from scratch. It's going to be a bit weird this time though, because a lot of my usual players are not available. No Milkshake, no Aquafresh, no Korg. No Korg. But I have been working on a team. It's been going okay. We got the Behemoth, you know, just in case you haven't seen him. He is quite the specimen. So he's kind of looking like the team's ace at the moment. We also have the appropriately named Twatsigiri. This one isn't shiny. I just went for the normal one. I'm kind of feeling this color. Listen, I'm not out here trying to shiny hunt everything. And apart from that, Tatsigiri is kind of a weird one because there's three different colors that you can get it in, and each different color has its own shiny. So trying to get a shiny of the specific form of Tatsugiri that you want is like...
You have better luck trying to find the G-spot.
I've got my next team member in mind. Pains me to say it is not Wigglet. No, it is much better. I've decided in the absence of Korg, I need a new rock type. Because honestly, rock is just a base type. I think everyone needs a rock type. And oh god, I couldn't have picked a better one, could I? We're about to embark on the most awkward shiny hunt ever. Yeah, we're going for Dusk Lycanroc. Don't ask me why. I don't know why. I mean, I know why, but I don't know why.
What?
I know why I want Dusk Lycanroc. I just don't know why I do this to myself. Luckily, I've done my research. I've crunched some numbers and I know how I'm going to do this. It's going to be really weird though. What I'm actually going to do, I'm going to North Province Area 1 Watchtower. This, of course, is my favorite area in the whole game. Had two shinies here and I'm hoping today we'll make it three. Basically, let me explain how this is going to work. Pay attention because this is about to get weird. So this game has its own 24-hour daytime cycle, which lasts for 72 minutes. An entire day cycle in this game is 72 minutes, which is 6 minutes to an hour. Dusk, which of course is the only time that you can get Dusk Lycanroc to spawn, lasts for half an hour in game, which is a whopping 3 minutes. What I'm getting at basically is in each day cycle, I have a 3 minute window to try and get this thing, or I have to wait for the next cycle. There is a less awkward way you could do this. You could just get a Rockruff with Own Tempo and Masuda.
No.
I can't bring myself to do it. I'd rather do this than hatch eggs. Now, I found a way to play the system. What you can actually do is not so much date skip, but you can actually, with a bit of testing, you can find at exactly what time on your switch clock Dusk sets in. It kind of sounds weird when I'm trying to explain it. Let me just show you. So you can see quite clearly on the game when I was on it just then, it was nighttime. I have found out that I can set my clock to exactly 2:07, and that is when Dusk hits, and then by 2:10, it's gone. There's going to be multiple dusks throughout the day, but this is one of them. So what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to set the clock for 2:04. I'm going to load up the game. I'm going to make a sandwich. And if I don't get it, we reset. We do it again. It's gimmicky as hell. I've deliberately set it a few minutes before, so I've got time to get in and make the sandwich. I'll turn around here. You can already see it sort of starting to come in. So we'll get this picnic going. We'll make the sandwich. And then when dusk hits, I have 3 minutes to find a shiny Lycanroc. 3 whole minutes. I'm pretty sure for this, we're actually making a bacon sandwich. How based is that? Look how chunky the bacon is. That looks more like a pork steak. Mmm. We like that. We love a bacon sandwich. Yep, that's what we want. Is it dusk? It is dusk. Look, you can see him. And at this point now, Dusk Lycanroc should pretty much be the only thing spawning in here. And now I've just got to try and find one that matches the background. Yes, I did that on purpose. And wow, that was quick. You know, I like to pride myself on saying I haven't got the worst luck ever, but that took like 5 seconds. Literally 5 seconds. I didn't even have the chance to pop off or anything. Just give me a sec. I'm gonna taunt this thing because That's exactly why I have Taunt. You know what's going to hit kind of different? Wow. Thank you, Shag. The friendship pog. Have a max potion, mate. I need to keep you alive so you can keep taunting. Because I know damn well as soon as that taunt's gone, he's going to try and...
Hit the roar.
Crit catch. You know it. It has to be done every time. I thought that was going to be the most annoying hunt ever. Why was that so easy? Lunagaran? You just made the list. Now, hang on a second. How much time we got? We got 24 minutes left on this sandwich. Do I try and get another one? I could try and get a midnight one, couldn't I? Or do I just go for something entirely different? Try to think of another rock type I might want shiny. The fact that I can't think of one off the top of my head means it's probably not. Yo! We fucking got it! No way! I'll make that 2 shiny Lycanrocs, please. I like the cry on this one. I like the way it just goes, ow! Again? Nah. Dude, crit catch is becoming my thing. Every time I need it. There you go. That's now 2 out of the 3 Lycanrocs we have shiny. I don't particularly care for getting the daytime one. How long do I have left on this sandwich? Still got 7 minutes. Nah, what the hell? I mean, I kind of want to just go and look for something else. I don't even know what to look for. I think it's fair to say we got what we wanted and then some. Mate, we're going up here. You know why? You know what spawns up here? You know what spawns up here? Larvitar. How long do I have? 3 minutes. I think I can spend 3 minutes here. I have to say, shiny Bigman isn't one that I'd personally go for. But I mean, as a trophy. So no shiny big man. Hold on, I need to just... do you know what? I think I've got to put my controller down for the day. I think I'm done. I don't actually think I can go on. Mate, that's it. I'll flip in and I'll see you in the next episode. Oh my God. Oh my God, we found it. Oh my God, we actually found it! We actually found it!